because they're a great wear alone piece, but at this time of year, it makes for a wonderful layering piece.
Yes, definitely. Yeah, the length is great on this.
All right, so we've got a million colors. Yes. So we'll do our best to get through them so that Amel can take you on the full tour.
Sure.
But it's nice because then you have options for your different looks.
Yeah.
All right, so we'll start with kind of like the pink tones. This will be your blush. And then right behind it is a heathered berry. So you can see that heathering. Followed by your dusty blush. And then cranberry. Now we get into your earth tones like the sage here. Followed by horizon blue. Right behind that will be dusk blue. And then deep twilight. So you can see those three blues together. And then right behind that is your deepest of the blues. This is going to be your navy. And then we have frosted plum, smoky plum, wine, heather wine, heathered mocha. Here's your smoky taupe, heathered gray, heathered charcoal, graphite, black, and white. I didn't even the card for those. All right. So, Mel, I mean, this is a lot of colors because it's been such a popular tank.
It has been. It was such a popular tank for us, so we brought you back more colors. And I really think, honestly, it is the most perfect tank because I struggle with finding the right tank because sometimes it'll be, you know, a little too short or the straps are too thin. And I think this really hits all the points. So we'll kind of take a tour. We'll start at the top. I love how wide these straps are because, like we said, if the straps are too thin, then you've got to run around and try to find a strapless bra, which I really don't like wearing. So with this, you can wear your normal undergarments with it and nothing will show. Got this very flattering scoop neckline, and then underneath the arm it comes up nice and high too, so you're not going to be showing too much. It's not going to be open and loose on you. And then you've got these great princess seams that come all the way down, which I love. They're very subtle, but they just kind of help to give it a little visual interest, make you look a little bit longer and leaner. And then you've got this great high-low hem with that split in the back, which again just adds some interest. It's just something different that if you do wear it on its own come spring and summer, it looks very pretty. But I'm telling you, the way that this just fits on the body and how long it is, because like you said, we layer with our tanks, right? Yeah. So you need it to be nice and long over skinny jeans and over leggings. You don't want it to be heavy or bulky if you're throwing, you know, a cardigan over it. And this is nice and lightweight.
And that's what I actually have been wearing this underneath the tops in this cardigan. So I do love that you said it's longer and it's not that super fitted rib tank that could be my husband's or mine.
Right.
It does have a feminine cut to it.
It does have a feminine cut to it, exactly. And it's nice, and the weight on this is just perfect. It's that cozy knit, which is our number one fabrication in the entire collection. It's a cotton modal span blend, so it's going to feel extremely soft because of that modal. And when you wash it, anything that has modal in it washes beautifully. It doesn't fade or pill or shrink, and there's 38% of it in here. So it really is a good quality tank top. It's not, you know, flimsy. It's not poorly made. It's a very, very high quality, high fabric piece.
It's like beefy modal.
Yes, that's exactly it.
And as you see it on our ladies, you can see it does have a nice drape to it. You'll see, you're seeing the black on Talia, which is very popular. At this price, $18.84. Yeah. You probably want a black and then maybe come back for one of the other colors. Just know we're not reordering any more. So whatever sizes are already sold out, that's not coming back. And we are, I'm seeing yellow dots, which means we're getting limited in some of the other colors. So I like this tonal look that Jackie has going on.
Yes, I love it too. It looks very chic. It looks very high end, and I think you've got it on with our Hachi, looks like our Hachi pants and our Hachi cardigan, so you can really play with the fabrics. But I just love, look at how nice and long it is. So again, if you're wearing it, you know, over leggings and you don't want to layer over it, you're still getting nice coverage over the rear, which
and
is
I like the coverage because it almost reminds me of like tux tails. So it's just kind of a fun take, but it also gives you wearing ease. Instead of a side slit, that back slit will keep things from being pulled across the hips or the backside. So it's a cool, like you said, visual detail, but also it functions well. All right, so as far as this price, it's less than $19. You'll find that this is a lot beefier and meatier than maybe your typical just cotton ribbed tank top. And it is also easier to wear. Like, I would be very comfortable wearing just this and like on a hot summer day.
And sometimes, like I said, you can't do that because it's a spaghetti strap. You feel like, well, maybe am I showing too much skin or now I can't wear my bra. This is really giving you very, very nice coverage just in a tank silhouette. So to your point, wear it on its own in the summer, but now layer it. you know, use it under cardigans, blazers, denim jackets. And it's just, layering is so hot right now. Everybody wants to do it, but you need to have the right fabric and the nice and the right weight so you don't get, you know, too hot.
Well, 600 now spoken for. And to your point, Amel, I came in, I had on a sweatshirt, but I did put a layer underneath of it because the sweatshirt was more, not cropped, but it's just short.
Shorter.
And I just wanted a little more length underneath. So that's what this allows me. So I know it's black on black, but I have on black leggings. This is giving me the length I'm looking for in the front, but also in the back.
Isn't that nice? It's so, really good coverage.
Yeah, if I had that sweatshirt on or a crop jacket, whatever it might be, you have that current look of layers and making it easy to do so.
Yeah, and I just think it's really, really flattering too, because it's not clinging anywhere. Mm-hmm. And that's important because, you know, first and foremost, this is loungewear. So you want your body to breathe. You want to be able to feel like you're comfortable in it. It's not skin tight, but yet it's still made really thoughtfully in that it gives you nice shape without the clinginess factor. Mm-hmm. You know, it just drapes, follows the lines of the body beautifully.
Without clinging.
Yes.
Well, $18.84, that is a clearance price. That's 30% off of our QVC price. Since we introduced this cozy knit tank top, well over 20,000 have been sold here at QVC, and just 1,000 in this presentation. If you do have the QVC credit card, the Q card, you could actually break this up into three easy monthly payments of about $6 and change.
Wow.
So now would be the time to stock up. I'm going to take you through all the colors, because in addition to the black that you see Talia wearing, the blush is also very popular, but there's really a color for every outfit, every occasion.
There really is.
That's why we wanted to give you this option.
Yeah.
All right, so here's the blush. That's also very popular. And then I like these heathered ones as well. Heathered berry is a pretty tone. Then your dusty blush, which is more like that muted kind of cosmetic tone.
It does look
like
a makeup
neutral
color. It does,
And then we have it for you in cranberry, sage, which, Amel, would this look work under like the saged brush hachi?
Yes, all the colors match back to each other, so it would be perfect match.
I have a sage brush hachi little cardigan, so this would be nice because you're like, what do I wear underneath?
Yeah.
They've dyed colors to match with the whole line. Horizon blue, followed by dusk blue, and then deep twilight.
And that's what I have on today, just so you can see. It's a little bit brighter.
Yeah, I feel like it has maybe, because when you see the navy right behind it, you can see it's a little bit more vibrant.
Yeah.
And then we have it for you in your frosted plum. So remember we saw that frosted plum pullover earlier?
Yes.
So that would match. Then we have it for you in smoky plum. And then here is your wine, the heathered wine. This is the heathered mocha we saw on Jackie. And then we have it in just a solid, kind of smoky taupe. Here is your heathered gray. And then a darker version, this is heathered charcoal. Here is your solid graphite gray, and then black. And then also in white, which I know right now you might be thinking, I don't need the white tank now. But when you do.
It's always sold out. When come May, June, there's nothing left. Yeah.
Well, $1,500 spoken for. I'm glad you're taking advantage of this 30% savings off of the QVC price. It is a quality tank, to your point, Amel. And as far as care, how do we keep it looking this nice and new?
So easy. The cozy knit, because of that cotton modal blend, washes beautifully. It's not going to fade or pill or shrink. So go ahead and throw it in the washing machine and dryer. I do recommend, though, I wash everything on cold.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, if you're used to doing that, that's great. And then you can lay it flat to dry, or tumble dry is fine, too.
Very easy. It's a 58% cotton, 38% modal, and 4% spandex blend. It really is like a luxury fabric.
It is. Mm-hmm. It is. It's like when people get this home and feel it for the first time, I think they're really surprised.
Mm-hmm.
You know, sometimes tanks can be thin and flimsy, or to your point, they can look like your husband's ribbed tank top, and they're just not really good quality. This is a really good quality fabrication that feels really luxurious, but it gives you a lot of coverage, a lot of coverage in the arm area. It gives you a lot of coverage lengthwise. I just think it hits all the points when you're trying to find the perfect tank top.
Well, at $18.84, this is the tank that, yes, it might be your lounge piece, but of course, it has so much style. You'll wear it and layer it right now with other pieces. I've been getting catalogs, Amel, with loungewear, and I'm like, you want how much?
I know.
A lounge, like, I need to go out in this for
right.
what I'm paying for.
Exactly.
This is more down to earth and reasonable, but we don't skimp on the quality because this is our line.
Exactly. That's how people always say, well, how do you get the prices so good? It's because we're not sold anywhere else. We're exclusive to QVC. So to Gabrielle's point, there's no middleman. That's why we're able to bring you these luxe fabrics without the expensive price tag.
I know the hard part is picking the color. We've got so many to choose from. Keep an eye. The guide. I know we were getting a little bit limited in some of the sizes and colors. It's double extra small through 3X. Mm-hmm. Would you say it is a true to size?
Stay true to your normal QVC size with this one, yeah.
So I have this on in the black extra small. The length is perfect. Mm-hmm. Like you said, the armholes are sometimes a problem with me. I didn't have any trouble.
No.
Nothing, no peekaboo, nothing showing. So yes. I was very happy about that. So I'm like, oh, I'll be able to wear this tank top come summer.
Own.
All on its own. Yeah, I was just saying, see, no peekaboo. Like my bra's covered, everything that I want, all covered. So it does fit really nicely. And don't forget, we do offer free exchanges here at QVC, even on clearance priced items. So if it arrives and you've got the wrong size, the wrong color, as long as what you need is in stock, we'll exchange it at no additional cost to you. All right, so Mel, you want to tackle the colors one more time?
Let's do one more time.
All right, so we have it for you in blush. Here is your Heathered Berry. Next up is the Dusty Blush, followed by Cranberry, Sage, Horizon Blue, Dusk Blue, Deep Twilight. This is your Navy, Frosted Plum, Smoky Plum, Wine, Heathered Wine, Heathered Mocha, Heather Gray, Heathered Charcoal, Graphite, Black, and White. $18.84. 2,500 spoken for. It's a popular tank top. That's why there's so many colors. We've sold over 20,000, but we've just got to make room. This is taking up a lot of room in the warehouse. So we need to, you know, make room for all of the new Anybody fashions right around the corner. Amel, thank you.
Thank you. I will see you tomorrow.
All right.
Take care.
In the morning. Oh, okay, very good. All right, so we're gonna just take a quick look at the matching cardigan. That's what I'm wearing as well. So Talia's wearing this brushed hot.